We're talking about KL Rahul right now. He scored runs. But there's been a lot of talk about how he's not been hitting enough boundaries. He's been taking more singles and twos this year. What do you think? You think he's doing it right, Shaun? Or would you recommend it otherwise?
Yeah, I think Kings 11 have got a very calculated approach about how they go and come up with their game plan. And, you know, runs-wise, you can't complain about 520. Yeah. That's pretty good. But I think his role in this team is to be the guy who sort of anchors things. Yes, he's got to play shots and pick up boundaries, but I think they're looking for Chris Gayle to fire. And I think that's the one that has been missing in the last few games. When Rahul's got the runs, they haven't got off to that blistering start that Gayle so often offers them. Yeah. And when he's whacking, people tend to forget about the person the other end. And that's where he picks up the free balls and be able to put them away. So it is a good partnership when it goes together. But I think Rahul's approach can be isolated and people can get a bit frustrated with him when Chris doesn't fire. And I think they shouldn't worry too much. I think he's done well. Even that last game, I think it was just a massive score to try and chase down. And so needed someone to get a valuable contribution. He did that, but I can understand the frustration. But don't put it on his shoulders. I think Gayle's the one who needs to stand up and whack a few more boundaries.
Joy, the 45% runs, in non-boundaries. Does it surprise you that Chris Gayle is being made to run that much at the other end?
Normally, Chris Gayle's not there. Yeah. My friend Mayank Agarwal is there. Yeah. And Mayank is a player, you know, again, I love the way he plays, which is why I call him Cinderella. Because Cinderella, you know, remember what happened to.
She's got to go back.
She just dazzled everyone, went to the party, showed off everything she had. She was so good looking, wonderful. 12 o'clock, she disappeared.
Yeah.
Mayank has been doing that every time. 25, 30, beautifully played runs. He's looking in perfect touch, you know. You say that, you know, Mayank's not in form, whacks straight over the bowler's head for six. Looks brilliant. And then just gets out for 25, 30. And that's a big problem because that's putting pressure on Rahul again. Because Mayank can go at a rate of knots. He's a pretty, pretty attacking batsman. He's had a couple of, you know, not this year, not as much as last year. Last year, he got about 1,200 runs in the domestic tournament.
Yeah.
He was like fantastic.